Dauphin County inmate died Wednesday, according to the Dauphin County press secretary. Michael Butler was found unresponsive in his bunk after a medical emergency. Butler had been in prison since Friday. The Dauphin County Criminal Investigation Division and DCP Internal Affairs are investigating.